I found one of the strong projects similar to Google Play Store and Apple App Store, where you can download and install Web2 applications. Like we have social media applications, gaming applications, even we have centralized application. But using this Play Store, you can only download and install decentralized applications, as we have PancakeSwap, Uniswap, centralized applications when they jumped into Web 3.0, gaming applications, and NFT applications. In addition, those applications are decentralized. You can find it from this Play Store, and it is called Dapp Play Store. It means that decentralized application Play Store, where you can only find decentralized applications. So in this video, I'm going to give you complete review about decentralized application Play Store, and I will tell you how you can submit your decentralized application inside this Play Store in order to earn monthly reward. So make sure to watch this video till the end, and let's get started. If you are new to this channel, so make sure click on the subscribe button, hit the bell icon to get notification while upload any video. As I told you, in this video I'm going to give you complete review about decentralized application Play Store. As you know, what is Play Store? A Play Store from where you can find all applications, like we have social media applications, gaming, and many more. But inside this Play Store, you can only find decentralized application. And don't forget, if you submit your decentralized application inside this Play Store, you will get monthly reward. As you know, now in the future we will have Web 3.0 season. So in that time, lots of applications will enter into Web 3.0. So it will be like decentralized. So in that time, you can find those applications inside this Play Store. If I show you, this is the Google Play Store from where you can find different type of applications. If I show you the App Store, in here also you can find different type of applications. But in decentralized application Play Store, you can only find decentralized applications. Like we have metaverse applications such as Decentraland, Sandbox, and many more metaverse cryptocurrencies. Even you can find NFTs. Even you can find decentralized exchanges, like we have PancakeSwap, Uniswap. So this is the official website, DappPlayStore.com. Dapp means decentralized application, and decentralized, as we have Uniswap, PancakeSwap, DojoSwap, there are many decentralized exchange. So once you come to this official website, in here you can see this is all about Play Store. Let me tell you, the token is not available yet. So in the future, in Q3, they will launch their token, and you can find the token on CoinGecko and CoinMarketCap. Beside that, there are many things to come in 2022. So make sure to check this Play Store. Even you can submit your own decentralized application if you have. Although you can earn reward using this Play Store. Dapp Play Store. Over 10,000 dApps at your fingertips, giving you the option to install Steam, Play to Earn, and Kiriak. So same like as you are installing game applications from your Google Play Store, App Store, and you're just playing the game inside your mobile phone. So the same thing, you can install, as we have a gaming token, as you know, as we have gaming token, NFTs token. So the same thing, on that time you can download Play to Earn application on your mobile phone, and you can play the game in order to earn free reward. So this is the application, as you can check in here, as we have X Infinity, and this is another application. And here you can see, this is the gaming application. This is also the gaming application. So OpenSea, the popular NFT marketplace, Dodo. So this is all the application. For now, this is the startup application, a newly launched project in 2022. So in the future, you can see what I think this project will become one of the strong project, because this is the only decentralized application Play Store. I don't think without this, we have any more. So now scroll down in here, you can see far more to explore. Peerless, actionable, multi-chain data and coverage on the widest selection of dApps, NFT collection, DeFi projects, and more. View top collections, trending dApps, trader volume, and maybe, just maybe, uncover the next blockchain unicorn. So you are in a control. And then if you scroll down, you can check this video. So the revolution will be decentralized. Dapp PlayStore, explore Dapp PlayStore, Web3 applications in one place with easy access. We support all dApps from different networks like ERC, Solana, AVAX, Polygon, and so on, as we have Binance Smart Chain, many a blockchain network. So you are only one click away from experiencing exciting blockchain applications and games. Dapp PlayStore is the most convenient user-friendly store for Web3 applications. Let me tell you, for now that you are using application, those applications are Web2. So on Web3, you can see a different applications. This is the Metaverse application, like Decentraland, Sandbox, and if you scroll down, this is the gaming, play-to-earn applications, and then OpenSea, NFT, marketplace applications, like we have many marketplace. So, and then scroll down, you can check come work at Dapp PlayStore if you're a developer. So you can submit your CV in here in order to just find a job. You can work with this project. I will show you. So, and then scroll down, you can check this is the developers working on this PlayStore. So join our waiting list, uniting blockchain applications across the globe. Let me tell you amazing thing. As I mentioned, by submitting your decentralized application inside this PlayStore, you will get monthly income. And if you invite 1000 users to just submit in here, to just join this waiting list, 1000 users, you will get free airdrop. Just give your referral link to all your friends, tell them to join this waiting list. Once you complete 1000 sign up, you will get free airdrop. Simply type first name, last name, email address, subject, type anything, and leave a message, and then click on submit. At last, you can find its contact, Gmail address, telephone number. So still there is App Store and Google Play Store is not available. So this is the menu, this is the social media I will give you: Discord, Twitch, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter. Okay, now let me show you one thing else. If you're a developer, how you can apply for a job? Simply click on careers. In here you can see unleash your talent. Our games are a craft from unique design and top-notch technology, just like our team. So job opening, blockchain developers. If you are a blockchain developers, apply for a job in here. Digital marketing, software developers, data scientists. Simply click on apply, submit the form, submit your CV, and click on submit option. Click on apply. So they will just give response to you if you're acceptable. So like this, you can apply for job. So we can say this is amazing project. Even this project hired developers, digital marketing, software developers, data scientists. And then let me tell you one thing. If you have any decentralized application and you want to submit inside this Play Store, so for now this is not available. Just wait. In the future, once this Play Store launch in a market, on that time you can submit your application. For example, how? For example, Google Play Store is now available. So if you have any Web2 application, so easily you can submit inside this Google Play Store. Once your project accepted, so after that, everyone can download and install your application. So the same thing, once the Dapp Play Store launch in a market, so after that you can submit your any decentralized application inside this. Even you can earn free reward. So you know about that. If you submit your application inside Google Play Store by downloading and installing, so the developers will get reward. So the same thing you can think in here. Just submit your applications. Once user download and install them, so you can get free reward. And this Play Store will give you monthly income, which is best point for those who have decentralized application and they want to earn monthly income. This is the light paper of this project, Dapp Play Store light paper. I recommend you to check it yourself from A to Z about the overview, background of the project, and about the detail about this Dapp Play Store. You can find in here the problems and many more solutions. So you can find each and everything. Dapp Play Store. This is the detail about this project. Make sure to check it yourself. But now let's check the roadmap. If I scroll down at last, you can find the roadmap for now Q1. So community building, website, I think this one is just completed. So Q2, application development, multi-wallet, release of variable NFT and a Solana beta test, YouTube marketing campaign, gaming competition to win exclusive NFT application release, iOS and Android, Google campaign, and then Q3. In here you can find exclusive dApps on Dapp Store, Dapp Play Store, introducing of ENFT stream gameplay. So, and then you can find airdrop governance tokens to NFT holders, decentralized parts to the business, partner with game developer blockchain, token launch. So they will launch their token on Q3, as their token is Coin Maker Coin. So Coin Gecko listing, Coin Market Cap listing. In Q4, you can find partnership with play to earn companies, and then broadcast YouTube. So this is all the roadmap, release of Dapp Play Store on Q4. What I think on Q4, release of Dapp Play Store Metaverse game. It means that on that time they are going to release the Dapp Play Store Metaverse game. So this is the light paper, make sure to check it yourself. I hope you understand about this project, and tell me what do you think about this project. But I think this is amazing, because without this project we cannot see any decentralized Play Store. One day we should have same like this Play Store, because when Web 3.0 come in market, everything will be decentralized, and they will be on a blockchain. So that's why we need a decentralized application Play Store. So this video is this much all about decentralized application Play Store. I hope you understand this video. Tell me in a comment section what you think about this project, and this video is just end up in here. If you have any question, confusion, please feel free to ask me in a comment section. Smash the like button to a new all-time high. Still did not subscribe to our channel, so make sure click on the subscribe button, hit the bell icon to get notification while upload any video. Till the next video, goodbye, see you.